The barrier islands of northern Pinellas County used to consist of Hog Island, then Big Pass or Dunedin Pass, then Clearwater Beach. But the hurricane of 1921 changed all that when it carved Hog Island into two, creating what we now know as Honeymoon Island to the north and Caladese Island to the south. This new pass that was created is behind me and is now called Hurricane Pass. It was created over the course of several hours as the 1921 hurricane was bearing down on the area. The strong winds blew across the island and created a pressure differential, which lowered the water levels on the intercoastal waterway. This created a strong current, and as the surge pushed higher, a breach occurred in the narrowest point on the island. The current got stronger and stronger through the breach as the surge continued to rise, up to 9 feet at this location, and scoured a channel to a depth of 20 feet, creating this new pass. This permanently rerouted the flow of water and became the major entrance and exit point for the intercoastal waterway for northern Pinellas County. This also eventually caused Big Pass or Dunedin Pass to fill in with sand, and now connects Caladese Island with Clearwater Beach. This phenomenon of major hurricanes creating new passes is nothing new though. The 1921 hurricane also created Redfish Pass in Lee County, first dividing Captiva Island, and in Sarasota County, a transient pass known as Little Sarasota Pass was redefined by the storm, creating a more permanent location a little further south that originally became known as Musketeer's Pass, but since the 1950s is called Midnight Pass. The Great Hurricane of 1848 created both John's Pass a little further south of here in Pinellas County, as well as New Pass in Sarasota County. In 2004, Hurricane Charley created a new pass in Upper Captiva Island, and in 2018, Hurricane Michael created a new pass in Cape San Blas. Just something to think about as we contemplate the idea of a major hurricane possibly striking the West Central Florida coastline again.